The force of impact of a typical rugby shoulder tackle is around 0.2 tons, pretty much the same as you feel being in a car hitting a tree at 10 miles an hour. Increase that to 30 miles an hour and the force increases by 8.5 times. And if you don't wear a seatbelt, it's a massive 15.4 tons, which is 77 times the hit. That's gonna do more than rattle your bones.